kids.
Where is the person who shot the child?
We don't know. We were in the house. She came running in the house. I think her was gunshot. She ran in the house.
Children screaming in the background. Parents frantically trying to stop the bleeding.
And they said she was shot?
Yes.
These 911 calls made just seconds after someone shot at a group of children. A 7-year-old girl hit twice in the leg.
It's kind of upset because I got grandkids that age. And there's a lot of kids I would be playing and stuff.
Brian Berry has lived in the apartments across the street for 9 years. He said he's seen suspicious activity happen at this house multiple times in the past.
You know, you say it never would happen to you. You don't want it to happen to you, but it could, you know.
And even after it was remodeled and updated, he tells Fox 8 tenants are constantly coming and going. A bad thing that's happened and leaving people in the community fearing it will continue to happen.
A lot of times people get to shooting, they don't care who they're shooting at, you know. But it's a bad thing, though.